creative imagination or creativity, building up a passion. Now, as I said, you know, how to keep your mind occupied without getting stressed is to have a passion. How do you know that you're passionate about something, right? Like, what do you love to do from, you know, from morning to evening? Like, apart from your work, if you go for a job, apart from, even if you do not have a job, even if you are at home, or we all have responsibilities, right? Apart from your responsibilities, what do you actually enjoy doing? Like, for example, my passion always is, I have a lot of it, you know, sharing content. Content creation is something that I love to do. And I speak about mind and mindfulness and meditation, and most importantly, reading books. So these are my kind of passions. So what are your passion? How do you identify what's your passion is? What do you love to do? What do you love to hear about? What do you love reading about? What do you just recognize what kind of information that you're, you know, collecting the entire day? Somebody who loves to paint, and then, you know, you're always looking at other painters, or, you know, inspired by painters. Or do you like photography? Like, when you go outside to meet your friends or on travel, are you taking good photographs? You're somebody who likes to know about cars, so are you like looking information about cars? Are you looking for, you know, what are the different cars which is there, models of car which has come up? Or are you someone who loves cooking and you're constantly always on social media looking into cooking recipes and cooking? So what do you love to do? You know, that's the basic thing of understanding about your passion, is understand what you're doing the entire day and see where your concentration is going, and that's what your passion is about. So cultivate that passion. So you know what, when you cultivate that passion, you will have your mind to just switch immediately something that you love to do. Like, you know, you have a 9-to-5 job. After 5 o'clock, you come back and you might be, you know, you sit at home, and then, oh, there's so much of overthinking happening when you're sitting at home. Start enjoying your passion. Put your mind and heart and soul into passion. When you're doing something that you love, your mind is occupied and you feel less stressful. So today, recognize one passion that you can actually build up, or one passion that you can start doing apart from your work or apart from your responsibility. It can be, you know, either knowing new recipes or cooking or gardening, or, you know, knowing about political affairs. It can be anything that you ever wanted to start apart from your 9-to-5 job. Build up that passion. Be occupied by your passion. Now, creativity is not just concern, not just, you know, to people who are like artists creating something, innovation. Creativity can be something that you have also created. Got some plants to your house and they're watering it and looking after it is also creativity. It's something that you love to do. So build up a passion to keep your mind occupied, so that your overthinking and worries are at bay. If you like watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, Mindfulness with Jagruthi, because I come up with videos on mindfulness, on mental health, on personal growth, on self-care, and a lot of it. So every week, so make sure you subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching. Have a good one.